So this way the questions are wrote on the blackboard so that the teacher can ask them. Thank you.